So yeah, I have the wrong setup for this, but whatever. Could be worse. Do I go conditioning? Okay.
Just the luck of the draw.
Purge auto driver? I think I've tried that. Psycho has ignite?
I'm one of a kind.
Dude, what's just this lag, man? Such a bad gank. Why isn't he pushing the Echo towards me? When Echo griefed his E like that. Echo should have to flash there every time. This guy's 13 CS. What the fuck is he doing?
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Charmed, I'm sure.
An ally has been slain.
Do you max on ADTF? Yeah, you definitely need to max. You need to put at least a few points in Q. Should have just went mid, but it's fine. Dude, my mouse lagging like this is driving me crazy, by the way. It's so annoying. I don't know what's causing it. Oh yeah, so you need a max Q because... Oh, I was reading chat. Reading chat, goddammit. Okay, my jungler's a bot. Jesus Christ. What is he doing, man? Anyway, yeah, you need a max Q on TF for ADTF, because you're gonna get static shiv, and the static shiv plus Q will clear the wave. Wave clear is more important than anything. He just got so much gold now. It's like really bad jump, or really bad mid laner. Yeah, that's actually crazy that I have Swifties and he could do that. Or that he could catch me there. This ain't good.
It's my lucky day. I'm in gold.
If I would have survived this tower shot, I'd live, but there's nothing that I can really do there. I was in range. Jesus Christ, of course, dude. Of course, it was like immediate gold card. Should have been ready for it. I was looking at too much at once. Oh, my mouse! Please. With the shit. It's actually doing it way more than it ever has, too. Hmm. I need to fix this mouse issue big time. It's making it so hard to move around. Hey, this whole tower. Just luck of the draw. Your team has destroyed a turret. Yeah, it does. Alright, so jungler's actually not being a bot now. Alright, now I have my two core. This point will go Lichbane. Oh, my mouse. It's interesting. I've noticed, though, it keeps happening a lot when I'm moving my mouse towards the bottom right of the screen. That's odd. Maybe a coincidence. My goodness. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Double kill. Your team has destroyed the turret. You have slain an enemy. This build actually isn't too bad. You get actually a ton of rapid fire procs how fast you are. I'm assuming that applies to Shattuck Shiv too. My TP up here. Yes, actually, it is happening a lot when I move, put my mouse on the minimap. I actually do kind of like this build. I am a big fan of movement speed builds. Yo, don't touch my CS, you pig. You f***ing pig. You not realize that my dinner for the month is on the line? You little rat. Alright, can't get much more here. Got alternator. This build actually does feel pretty good. Better than I thought it was going to feel. And it's only going to be better next patch. Static shift dropping 300 gold. Is ADTF better than AP? I don't know if it's actually better yet. Might just be an alternative. It's funny because Riot goes, yeah, we're doing these buffs, but we want APTF to be best still. Okay, well, but like I said, if ADTF is viable, it's pretty much always better. No way that that much damage to the cannon. Fuck you, Riot. Run for the hills, run for the hills. Lucian, what are you doing?
Don't mind if I do.
Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been
CS, my CS, I need to get my CS. Run TF, you little rat. My CS, my CS. Wow, this build's actually crazy, the amount of static shift procs and rapid fire cannon procs you get. Is it actually based off of movement speed? Yeah, I am trying the build you told me to try, Sam. Because static shiv's getting buffed by 300 gold. Sam, this build actually does feel okay, because you're so fast that you stack your procs so often. I have to do more testing with it because I am against a bot of a mid laner. But
shut down.
Wait, I don't even know what to go from here. I think this. Dead man's, yeah, that was the plan.
Charm, sure.
Your team has destroyed the
I could alt mid right now, but I really want my 10 CS per minute minimum. An enemy team about to lose the game for Dragon. A bunch of bots. Can't end, but... Yeah, I wanted to go... I didn't want to go this room page. My mouse is just, like, trolling me today. And it's, like, skipping around.
I'm a bit of a slut, aren't I?
Jamel, thanks for the gifted sub. Why? Wait, to Sam? Sam's been subbed for, like, 50 months. Looks like he switched up. No problem. Noted. Looks like he switched up. Good to know. Good to know. Damage to champ 17,490. Interesting. Bro, I need farm. Like, we should Baron here and win, but I need the farm. Oh my god, I'm trolling so bad right now. Bro, Callista, you don't get it, man. Callista, you don't get it. My dinner is on the line. No. No, bro. All right, whatever. We got 10 CS per minute. Could have got higher, but. Could have got higher. So yeah, that build's actually not too bad. I think it's solid. I'm not sure when I would go it over other TF builds, but it's definitely solid. Like I said, I was against like one of the worst Echoes. Wait, actually, look at how much gold. Wait, I need to go back in the bot. Hold on. I have so much gold that I need to see how much the crits were giving me gold-wise, because this is a ridiculous amount of gold, considering my kills. So, my passive's given me 1,000, and the crit has given me 170. Yeah, I did get top tier 2. Did I get bot tier 2 as well? Kenman, thanks for the gifted. Scam train. Total damage to turrets. Wow. My teammates should be ashamed. Wait. No one did any damage to towers but me? That's a TF player right there.